remember, 16th of June, I will be at the CEX store in Birmingham from midday to 4 p.m. So come on down, play me at Rocket League, say hello. I cannot wait to see you all there this Sunday. Today, I've got a fan account opening once again from Andy. We've done videos on their account before, so massive shout out to Andy. We've got so many drops to open. With trading gone, we can't do these videos normally, but Andy has been saving up for ages. We've got import drops, crates, all that good stuff today in this video. So drop a like, subscribe down below, and let's get into it. I'm going to be here for a long time. We have 54 sport drops, 134 special drops, 4 import drops, deluxe drops, and golden crates. So let's kick it off. We've got some sick stuff in here. We're going to go with the golden pumpkin 23 first. One golden pumpkin. What's it going to be? Come on. I probably don't need these headphones, to be honest. Let's be real. I don't need to hear when I'm getting a boost, when I'm not getting a boost. We've got some septum wheels to start with. Of course, then we'll have loads of trade-ups to do as well. We're going to go with the golden moons next. We're kind of going in reverse order, but you know, golden gifts, everything like that, there's some good stuff that can be achieved in that. We have the lone wolf in saffron. Moving on to the next golden moon, please give us some good stuff. It's been a while since I've been able to do a drop opening like this, so massive shout out to Andy. If you do have an account, feel free to email me using the email in the description, pixel@solderson.com. That's how I do all these fan account openings and how I have done them for the past nearly 4 years on YouTube. So if you've got an account with a bunch of stuff on, obviously I can't do trading and do openings on my account, but we got a Yo! A painted black market in a crate! I genuinely can't think of the last time that's ever happened, because in drops, obviously, you can't get painted black markets in, like, deluxe drop, sports drop, all the stuff we've got, the import drop, basically, right? I don't know the last time I've had a painted black market in a crate. It had to have been last year, right? It had to have been. That is incredible. Obviously, if it was the golden gift, it could have been a mainframe, but painted black market, the odds of that, if you don't know, to get a painted black market in a crate is 1 in 200, okay? In these crates specifically, is 1 in 200. To get a crimson is like 1 in 2,500. That is incredible! And now we have Golden Gift 22. I think that is the best crate in Rocket League, the Golden Gift 22. That's insane. That is just as rare, the Crimson Singularity, as getting a white mainframe in this crate right here. That's how rare that is. That is insane. That's incredible. Okay, moving on. Brilliant start. The luck never goes away, even in 2024. So let's carry on. We've got, okay, purple shack rams. This item's available in Fortnite. Nice, of course. Good for Andy. He can rock the shack rams in Rocket Racing. We've got an import here. It's going to be painted apparatus wheels in titanium white. The luck just carries on. This is looking a little laggy. Hopefully this doesn't continue for the rest of the video, because obviously I've got hundreds of drops to open. This is probably gonna glitch out and just show me an item, so hopefully, I mean, it's still, it'd be cool if it was a white mainframe, but I don't know. Let's have a look and see. Are we still connected to the item shop? Use code Pixel Army if you do want to support me. Maybe now we can go back in and open the crate. Seems like we should be okay, so let's go back in to the crate and see if we can open it up, see if it works. Inventory out of sync, syncing now. What did we get? We got the Dragon Lord in black. Okay, there we go, synced. Now we have the Golden Gift 21, then all of those drops, and then we can do trade-ups and everything like that. If the internet persists like this, we might have some problems, because I can't physically open this many drops if we're going to continue with problems like that. What did we get? We got Thread X2s in Saffron. Next one. We can't have this. I might have to try. I can... There we go. We're in. We're in. Hopefully that is fine. That's, you know, we can leave it there and open crates quickly. What I will do now, I'll open all of the sport drops, all of the special drops, and show you any highlights, because there's no point opening these 188 drops and showing you all of them when chances are we might get a few imports from the special drops. That's it. Probably nothing from these 54 sport drops. So I'll see you in a little bit. Drop a like, and yeah, I'll see you when we get something sick. All right, so we have done the sport drops. We got nothing. So now time for the special drops, where we could get something sick.
Oh, the internet is really trolling me today. It's taking me like 3 times as long to open these drops.
Come on!
I've opened over 120 drops so far. Nothing to report. A couple of imports, but nothing good. Oh, there we go. We got something. It's a painted OEM. You can get those, and it's crimson. As you can see, I've got 14 drops, so we've opened 174, and that is the only highlight. And that's not including the crates we opened, where we got the black market. As you can tell, I'm, you know, very much reclined in my chair now, because I've been opening drops for half an hour, and that was it. That was the first thing. Crimson OEM, probably the last thing we're going to get. We've had a bunch of imports like this, but it's never going to be good, is it? It just needs to be an octane, but it never is. So I will see you when we get to the very rare slash deluxe drops. Then we'll do the import drops, and then we'll do trade-ups, where given just the sheer amount of drops we've opened, we should get a few black markets at the very least, and maybe a painted standard or a painted octane if we're very, very lucky. All right, you know what? I'm going to stay reclined in the chair. If something makes me jump out the chair, then so be it. But it's like I'm doing a little Rocket League podcast. We have 7 deluxe drops to open now. I'll show you all of them, and then we'll open the 4 import drops, which is the big one. You could get a black market and exotic. You could get a good input, because you can't get items like this, which no one's really interested. But a lot of the items do seem to transfer across to Fortnite by the looks of things. There's a lot of times it's popped up saying this item's now available in Fortnite, but I don't know. I don't really know how it works. I don't know if you've opened these items before the whole Fortnite Rocket League Rocket Racing collab, if you could now use them in Fortnite, or if, like Andy, you saved up drops for years, you can then get items in Fortnite that you wouldn't have if you opened them a few months ago. I don't know. But we move on. We've got the Esper, probably the car that I fear the most coming up against. It seems everyone that drives that thing in game is just cracked at the game. Insanely good. And I tell you what, I could get used to recording led back like this. I can't do it with gameplay because I find I just lose that edge. If I play a game like Rocket League leaning back like this, I lose my sort of reactions. I lose the edge. I have to lean forward and get into the game. But stuff like this, I can just sit back, relax, and enjoy and see what comes up. It is literally like you see those podcast clips. Everyone's got this same arm, this same mic, and they're just chilling, sitting back as talking is where it's at. But, you know, with actual gameplay, I tend to, you know, sit forward and engage myself. But here we go. We have 4 import drops to open. I'll start with a nose drop. Come on. Could be good. You never know. Probably an import to start with. It is going to be that. It's the Dark Matter. Okay. Not great. Dark Matter came out in when? October 2016. If anyone knows Rocket League dates and items, it's me. October 2016, that one. This one is going to be the X-Devil. Okay, it is orange. That's fine. If you look at the X-Devil from above, you can see a little smiley devil face. Little Easter egg for you there. Moving on to the second last, the third import drop we have. Come on. It is going to be an exotic, so it can't be painted. It's going to be the Draco Wheel. That was May 2017. Good times. Final one. Then we do trade-ups. Come on. It's going to be another exotic, so we will be getting a black market. It's a Gernot wheel. Okay. All right. Well, we're going to move back from these now and see what trade-ups we can do. There's going to be a lot here, as you can see. Look at these bad boys. I wonder, if we go to series, what do we have in the select favorite series? Because I think it's worth a go. He's not going to build these, and select favorite black markets are extremely good and could be worth building. So let's have a look here. Oh, Interstellar Regular. Okay, anything else from the select favorites? You two. They're not going to get built. So one more attempt. Come on! Oh, it's non-painted from the select favorites. Fornax, we could get a potential Shade Raid. So it's worth a go, isn't it? That's not that. So we're just going to go with these. Come on now. Non-painted again. Foiled again. And now it's time for the trade-ups. I'll trade up the special and deluxe items and all that. And I'll see you when we get to this menu here for a bunch of other trade-ups. Crimson Vortex Wheels, not bad. It's not bad. All right, here we go. We're trading up a bunch of stuff now. Let's see if we can potentially get a painted octane or standard. Probably not, but... Well, there we go, Lime Standard. These are basically like... It's almost like opening an import drop. You're going to get an import, most likely. But there we go. Painted Standard, painted Black Market. Can't complain. Probably doesn't have that color either. Let's see if we can maybe, it's basically impossible to get an octane out of this, but a pink flamethrower is good as well. We can trade up the duplicate. I didn't realize he had one already. Here we go. Mantis snake skin. Okay, keep going. Not too many trade-ups to go, but we will have maybe 1 or 2 black markets to get as a result of the import drops where we got exotics and all these items we're trading up too. So let's keep going here. See what we can get. An ASIC wheel. It just feels like for... essentially years of building up drops and resisting not opening them and everything like that, that it seems like a bit of a waste of time, really, when you see the kind of items you can get. Let's go with you, Bob's Ramen, and the Thread X2s. That might be the last one we do. It's going to be a Saffron Nimbus. Let's see what we can trade up here. So, Golden Gift 22, okay. Is there anything else in a crate series that we can afford to get rid of? That, I suppose that... God, that's a white apparatus. It's not worth it. Let's see if we can get some kind of sick painted exotic. Maybe I would go with that. Come on. Infiniums, that works. That's a good series, I think. So that means we could get a painted black market. That's all we needed was just one crate exotic to give us a teeny tiny tiny chance of a painted black market in the final trade ups that we do, and then we will of course end the video there. But what a throwback this has been. Crates, highlights, and trade ups. You never get this anymore. So massive shout out once again to Andy for making it possible. Let's see how many we can do here. So there are 10, I believe. Yeah, there's 10 here, so we don't need to do another trade up. And this is Golden Gift 22, so we'll save that for last. We'll do these, and then we'll trade up the better exotics after. So first one, non-painted. What's it going to be? We've had Crimson Singularity and Hexed. And now here we go. It's a small chance. 20% chance of it being Golden Gift. And then even if every Golden Gift black market could be painted, it's then 10% chance of paint. So it's not going to be painted, but it could be. All because of this sky blue Infinium wheel we have in the middle. So drop a like, subscribe for Andy. It's a polypop which can't be painted. So there we go. There we go. There's a bunch of cool stuff here. Is there? There's duplicates we could trade up here. There's no reason to keep a duplicate because, yeah, that you can't use them. So let's see what black market we get here. Discoid, but Sienna Discoid. Oh, I tell you what, I just got a flash of good memories. The Discoid, that was back when Rocket League was absolutely booming. We were getting Discoids left, right, and center when we were getting, you know, it was like 250,000 views a video on the daily. It was absolutely phenomenal. Let's see if we've got any other sort of exotics that are duplicates here. That being one of them. That being another one, potentially. We've got a Hoopaloop there. That is still this. No, that's the last season, I think. And that is that. We've got Discoid Atomic Blip. Is there anything else we could maybe trade up? They're all certified. They're certified. They're all duplicates. Let's go with this one. Final one of the video. What's it going to be? I don't know. Maybe. Oh my goodness. A fire clap. The throwback. And there we go. We've got rid of all the duplicates. Literally, you don't lose anything. You can't trade them. It's no point having a duplicate. So we did that. Let's go to most recent inventory and see what we got from this whole video. So it started really from this Dystro, I think. So yeah, this is what we got. Everything you see on the screen minus the favorites here. So we've got Fireclap, Discoid, Polypop, Hexed. Painted Standard. That's good. Crimson OEMs. That's good. Do we not get anything else? We got some stuff from down here as well. Crimson Singularity, of course. I don't know why these ones are up here. So we got this stuff too. The Hoopaloop. We didn't get that. So it started at the Saffron Lone Wolf. The Black Dragon Lord. That was a huge pull from the Golden Moon 23. But there we go. If you did enjoy this video, please do drop a like. Subscribe down below to join the Pixel Army. I've been Pixel. You have been awesome. And I'll see you in the next video very soon. Shade, never pick me, not an issue. I am a beast, I'm at the top, I run these beats, I hold my spot, so stop before it hits you.